Which one is your favorite? Would it be Dior's Lip Glow Oil or would it be Clarins Lip Comfort Oil? If we're talking about overall product and value for your money, I have to give it to Clarins, you guys. Although I love Dior, Clarins wins it. This lip oil is more moisturizing. It stays on a little bit longer. It is a little bit cheaper and you get a little bit more product. So Clarins wins this one, but I still love me some Dior.